Hey there, it's PGS Andy, and this is the Earthquaker Devices Hoof, a germanium silicon hybrid fuzz that's reminiscent of the old green Russian muffs of yesteryear. Copious gain and volume is available from the hoof to generate that smooth, endless sustain associated with big muff style pedals. But there's also many fine lower gain overdrive tones lurking within this filthy animal. The newest version features a shift knob that alters the frequency response of the tone control, allowing you to aggressively cut or boost midrange for an even wider palette of warm, gritty overdrive and scooped out chug. The Hoof Fuzz, like all pedals from Earthquaker, is made by hand in Akron, Ohio, and it uses true bypass and high quality components. Starting with the fuzz halfway, let's clean up this telly just by rolling back the guitar's volume knob. Here's a fat overdriven fuzz with a level increased to give those tubes some extra sizzle. Now the fuzz is cranked, but the shift increased, which gives you that tighter fuzz tone, more reminiscent of a distortion. And here's a great example of the influence the shift knob has on the tone and the character of the hoof. We'll be right back. That's the Earthquaker Devices Hoof, and you can find this fuzz along with the rest of the Earthquaker line right here at ProGuitarShop.com.